All right, I was doing some videos, watching some videos, and I ended up on some Randy Rhoads videos. There was a channel called Bizarre Guitar on YouTube, and various artists were there, and they were, and even Kelly Rhoads and the sister was there. And they were saying that they felt the presence of Randy Rhoads at that reunion pretty strong. So that was January 24th this year, 2015. But as I was listening to the interviewer, Shanna Golden, blonde haired, she was very happy, excited, doing her interviews. And I got lost in thought, cause I was really into it, paying attention to what they were saying, and I totally lost throughout the whole video. I totally lost my surroundings, and I started going into this mode of, oh, what would I say if I was being interviewed? How would I act? And I was watching everybody's body language, because that's one of my main things that I watch, is body language. I'm big on body language. And I can, I can tell when people are feeling, intimidated or bashful, embarrassed, and all that other good stuff. And so I started thinking, well, damn, I wonder what I'd feel like if I was up there being interviewed. Because I'm going to be famous one of these days. And or it's coming soon. And so I've been preparing myself for a long time. But I noticed I got lost in thought. I totally forgot about my surroundings. I locked in my thoughts in my brain. And so I went into this worry mode. Oh, I wonder what I'd say. I wonder what I'd say, what I would do. Maybe I'd be all tripping over my tongue and stuff like that. And I realized, oh man, I got locked. But my point for this video is that even though, major events like that are popular amongst people, and even amongst myself, it's easy to get locked in thought, man, to go down that road of sinking feeling, of worry, and, doubt, and just anxiety. So that was a big lesson. I gotta try harder, keep my surroundings. So if I was being interviewed, I would try very hard just to stay in touch with my surroundings and, not be so, concerned with answering the questions or what kind of answers I'd give and stuff like that. Just kind of like be there and, stuff like that, and not to get locked in. If she was like looking at me hard and, wanting to get my attention, to just realize, hey, that's just what she wants to do, if that's what she was gonna do. And just to concentrate on just staying balanced. So that was good training for me. All right, talk to you later.